Workers laying a pipeline make a gruesome find. They unearth the remains of a 12-year-old girl who vanished without a trace after taking part in a Christmas concert in 1984. The mystery now, 35 years later, how did Jonelle Matthews die?
Everybody wants answers. Why, who? They want justice done.
After that concert by her school choir, Jonelle was dropped off at her home outside Denver, Colorado. Her mom, father, and sister were all out that night, so the house was empty. When her father came home about an hour later, the TV was on, but Jonelle was nowhere to be found. She was never seen again. This is Jonelle's parents at a prayer vigil shortly after she vanished. At the time, cops in Greeley, Colorado believed her disappearance was a possible kidnapping.
This case has just really weighed on the hearts of the Greeley Police Department, along with the family and the city of Greeley.
The site where Jonelle's remains were found is 20 miles from her old home. Jonelle's sister, Jennifer.
It's bittersweet. It's the closure that we were always hoping for, but now raises other questions as well.
And how are your parents doing? How's your family doing?
They were a little numb at first, and then sad as well. And now just time to think about other things that we need to deal with right now.
Shelly Labato was a childhood friend of Jonelle's.
I thought, oh my goodness, they actually finally found her. My heart sank, and I felt really bad for her family.
Oh, what fun it is to